The third Advent candle reminds us of the light of God's love. If this Christmas season is anything, it is an opportunity to experience love, the love of friendship, the love of family, and the love of God. At Christmas, we are reminded that God's love is revealed to us in the giving of the world of the Son of God, who came as a child in the manger of Bethlehem.
The scripture is John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, so that everyone who believes in him may not perish, but may have eternal life.
We light the third candle of Advent to celebrate the love of God that freely embraced a fallen and rebellious world. The light and the warmth of this candle are symbols of the love with which God loves us, by which we are able to love others.